the dictator of Tarnesia, the conqueror of Austerlitz, the future emperor of the world.
I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, and white.
We face the difficulties of today and tomorrow. I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream. One day, this nation will rise up, live out the meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created.
We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery.
I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the former slaves, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream. One day.
We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. Way of life can be free and beautiful, but we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us to misery's bloodshed.
I still have a dream.
We have developed speed. Have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little.
I still have a dream.
Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all.
But one day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. I have a dream, that one day on the red hills of sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream. One day.
Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes, men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives. Tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel. Who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle? Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds, and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers! Don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty!
I have a dream.
You, the people, have the power.
One day.
Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power.
I still have a dream.
Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people.
We face the difficulties,
but they lie. They do not fulfill their power. They never will. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world!
I have a dream.
Let us all unite!
I still have a dream.